Have you ever looked up at the night sky and wondered what exactly it is you can spot? Maybe it's a star, or is it a planet? Well, I'm here at a planetarium in Yorkshire for an event called Guide to the Heavens, where lots of children are going to find out about the solar system and beyond.
This is the planetarium, a place where you can see what the night sky looks like on a dome-shaped screen. Astronomer Martin teaches the group lots of top space facts, like Sirius is the brightest star in the night sky, and you can see a few thousand stars even without a telescope. The event is part of the Dark Skies Festival. Martin explained more.
So the festival's all about encouraging people to come out and enjoy the night skies for real. There's a lot of people who live in built-up areas, and sadly there's a lot of light pollution these days. So that means that in the city areas, the only thing you can see in the night sky is only the brightest stars or the moon. So being able to come out to dark regions and actually appreciate the night sky for what it is, it makes so much more sense to come and witness that for real.
Why do you think it's so important for children to learn more about the dark skies?
I think we all need to know where our place is in the universe. We don't belong just looking at TV screens. We really should look at the whole universe as a whole.
Normally, it would be the time to head outside and see the night sky through telescopes. But unfortunately, the weather wasn't on our side, so the group settled down in the planetarium for a special show. We may not have been able to see the stars and planets in the night sky, but the children here have learned so much.
I've learned all about the stars and the difference between light years and light minutes and light seconds, and the difference between the length of the planets.
And the most interesting thing I learned today that was Hubble the telescope wasn't the first telescope to be used to find out what the spot on Jupiter was.
Well, I like the planets because I like the colour, and I really liked the planet when it goes round in circles.
The one with the ring.
Saturn.
Yes, Saturn.
I find it's very interesting that there's nowhere in space, so people have to have suits so they can breathe. I find that very cool.